Hey y'all, this recipe is a take on eggs Florentine. And in it, you're gonna tackle a bit more of a complex technique. But don't worry, I'm gonna walk you through it step by step, and I think you'll find it's easier than you may have thought. If for any reason though, you do have issues, please let us know. Either email us or comment in the community forum. That way we can help you figure out where the problem is. And it'll probably help others learn too. Okay, let's get cooking. Start by bringing a small pot of water to a boil. While the water is coming to a boil, add the bacon to a pan and cook for 5 to 10 minutes on a medium-low flame or until cooked to your liking and a good amount of fat has been rendered off. While the bacon is cooking, heat a little oil in a pan over a low flame. Add the spinach and cover. Cook the spinach for 3 to 5 minutes. Remove the cover and then turn off the heat. Once the bacon has cooked, add it to the spinach. Don't just pour the bacon in with the spinach. You want to keep the bacon fat in the pan. Now you're gonna put the pan with the bacon fat back on the medium-low flame. Make sure the fat is hot, then carefully crack 2 eggs in the pan. You wanna be careful because of that spattering bacon fat. Then you're gonna sprinkle the eggs with salt and pepper and cook for 3 to 5 minutes or until set. Flip the eggs and cook for another 3 to 5 minutes on the other side. While the eggs are cooking, melt the butter in the microwave, working in 10-second increments or until fully melted. Reduce the boiling water to a simmer. Place a tempered glass bowl over the pot so that it rests over the water but does not touch it. Add the yolks to the glass bowl with 1 tablespoon of water. Whisk the yolks. While whisking, add the melted butter. Slowly at first, but as the sauce thickens, you can speed up. Once it's thick and creamy, remove the bowl from the heat. Now add the lemon juice and a pinch of salt to taste. Stir to combine. Taste the sauce and adjust as needed. Place the spinach and bacon on a plate, top with the eggs, and drizzle with hollandaise. Let's eat.